Quiet down. This is disgraceful.
You know you're curious about him too, teacher.
Yeah, totally.
This is inappropriate. Even if you are a relative, you can't just barge in.
Oh, please forgive me. It was a family emergency. Sorry.
Okay, then here's my phone number.
You crying?
No, I'm not crying. Be more polite.
If I was crying, would you console me? I definitely like that.
I just wanna be your sweetheart. You come here, give me your heart. Yes, you need to convince.
Thank you.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face. It's my honor to be targeted by Superman himself.
This guy is really that famous?
The Omen Superman is an imaginary fierce god with four arms and two faces. Crowned with the title of Superman, we couldn't even destroy his gray wax as he traversed the ages after death as a cursed object. Without a doubt, he is the king of curses.
Thinking it looks like a Marimekko now.
Please don't insult the brand.
I'm sure it's a cheap shirt anyway. Pushigoro, look up the shirt online, would ya?
After tax? Before tax.
We have no choice. I can put up 90,000. You can each put in 80.
Yeah. Good morning. Ichi said you guys had my shirt cleaned.
Nothing at all.
Fully prepared.
You really came? You
won't have any excuses left when you lose this job. And have you given any thought to the first excuse you'll use when you get beaten by the three of us? You don't need to do all this and not running away. I mean, if I tried running away, I'm guessing you guys would kill every human in here, right? Well... should I keep killing to make you understand me? Man... honestly, I'm actually shocked. Oh, really? Here come the excuses. Not at all. I'm saying I'm actually shocked you would ever have thought you could beat me with this loser shit. A long thing, I'm a long thing, big gift. A long thing, get out of my way, got a win. A long thing, got the finest pleasure, got a age. You say you got this lifestyle, a lifestyle like me. English? Or Spanish? Doesn't matter, I guess. I hereby declare that anyone who moves within a 100-meter radius is gay.
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself. New boyfriend ain't gonna fill the void.
Do you mean amplification? Pardon me!
But that scrolling they got me saying double lord. We don't do these things, I'm different. I don't care who the fuck you are.
Got you. This is where you're weak, right? I knew it. You can't use domain amplification and innate technique at the same time. I only remain safe because I use domain amplification to protect myself. He's operating at this level with only basic cursed energy and martial arts. Such a Gojo! Is there anything you're not capable of doing?
Você pra meu amor, e você não entendeu. Quis fazer você a flor de um jardim somente meu. Quis lhe dar toda a verdura e a vida de mim. Você foi a criatura que me fez tão triste assim.
De um charme, motherfucker, que se leva pra quem não tem comigo. Na sua cara, cê vai ficar ficando meu foco blues. Disparo nele, eu só em luz. Só em luz, eu faço tanta grana. Por isso, cê só travou em
I was born having three parents. My mother, the cursed spirit that impregnated my mother, and the man who mixed his blood into the affair. The one who toyed with my mother, the loathsome. You finally figured it out. Indeed I have. Noritoshi Kamo! Kamo! Noritoshi! That's my name!
But how? What's going on?
Kamo clan disgrace. The worst sorcerer in all of this.
Itadori is the vessel for Ryomen Sukuna, the king of curses and deadly poisons. So he has resistance to all forms of poison. He's probably feeling pain from the decomposition, but the resulting poison doesn't affect him. And if it's just pain... Kenji Itadori! We'll never stop!
And the legend's kind of legend. We hold it in lamps. I got a big tree out there. It's gonna bounce me forever.
Thank you.
another 41 seconds, Gojo Satoru's hollow technique, purple, will once again make its mark the old battlefield of Shinjuku. A second black flash, and Gojo Satoru feels a rush of exhilaration. Will, for the first time in 1,000 years, the King of Curses, Ryomen Sukuna, experiences the height of tension.
Throughout heaven and earth, I alone am the honored one.
Oh,